I already promised you that we would take a closer look at the new energy control cabinet. It's no big surprise that connection technology plays a major role here. But what are the special features here for energy applications? To find out, I invited our terminal block expert Thorsten to join us today. Hi Thorsten.
Hi Sascha.
Can you explain what we see?
I would start with the test interface. As you see here, our protection relay that needs to be tested regularly. And here we have the test interface that directly is wired to the protection relay. All the signals that you see here are going to the periphery. And finally, for testing them, you just create a test plug. You can do the test sequences definition by the pin lengths. And finally, you will do the testing just by one insertion of the test plug. And the total test scenario is in place now.
Okay.
Another point, another product that I would like to highlight, you will see inside. Here you find our very compact test disconnect terminal blocks, PTVME 6S. These terminal blocks on one side do have the connection technology PTV that you probably know already. On the other side, you have a lot of very comfortable switching options, inline and across. And finally, the third and last product I would like to highlight are our crimped plug connectors that you can see here directly on the side panel. In digital days, customers very often thinking about automated wiring of cabinets. And a mandatory point is an automated cable harness production, but how to join or to wire the cables into the terminal blocks. And here we come to our crimped plug connectors, because the automated machine can directly wire on a crimped plug connector, and this one can finally be inserted directly here into our terminal blocks.
Interesting. Thank you very much, Thorsten.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Obviously, connectivity is not limited to terminal blocks only. And further, there are many more functions to discover during the next weeks. Don't miss this.